Lance, I mean, yes, the West Indies lost the test, but would you take some heart from the fact that they seem to be coming closer to a victory against Australia? Do you think it's possible?
Yes, they certainly are. I was delighted with the form of Fidel Edwards. I think this is his greatest test haul. About 7 or 8 wickets in the game. He bowled extremely well. His line and direction was particularly good. And he's got that extra pace that could make a batsman very uncomfortable.